Well, a man is guilty in the beating death of an Alabama man last year. 31-year-old Michael Stoltzfus pleaded guilty in reckless manslaughter in the death of 31-year-old Sean Bolden of Huntsville. He was originally charged with murder in Bolden's death, along with a second suspect, James Romans. Stoltzfus reached an agreement with prosecutors to plead guilty to reduce the charge, and prosecutors dropped the case against Romans. Stoltzfus will be sentenced on May 2nd.